good way to put it. It's a natural. Now, obviously, having the career you've had in adult entertainment, what's the difference now with dancing? How do you approach it? What's going through your mind differently when you're doing that?
I feel like it's totally different. It is, obviously, I have the career pretty much down by now. And I know all the tips and tricks and stuff for that, but for the dancing, I have to ask all the strippers at the club, like, what do you guys do about your knees? Like, and you getting bruised up, and how do you get rid of these?
It's like learning all over again.
Yeah, it is. It's. I mean, really great to be able to get close to the girls at the club and get the feedback from them, because they have been doing it for a lot longer. So, I mean, they're experienced in this, and I'm experienced. So, I mean, we trade off. They're interested in industry and stuff.
So they do pick your brain?
Yeah.